And now, Chief Theophilus Davis is today honored with the award of Officer of the Federal Republic.
Chief Davis is the presidential candidate of the United Democratic Party.
After about 15 years of uninterrupted democratic governance, optimism grows that Nigeria may yet finally come to a place of fulfilling our economic and political aspirations.
Now, darling, I wouldn't have done enough till our youth once again believe in this country.
But can we dare to redefine our expectations of our politics and politicians?
Don't listen to him. You are not going to be president.
Is it ever realistic to hope for the kind of leadership that can change the fortune of our people?
I will soon become the president. And as a mark of honor to her, my first act will be to proclaim today a national holiday.
Can we demand a leadership that's not merely standing in front, but moving forward?
A good politician must learn to feel the pulse of his people.
Can we find politicians whose ambition of power errs the application of development philosophy and not mere treasury looters?
I guess Daddy really doesn't have any foreign account.
The answers yet blow in the wind.
Prince of the Savannah, as much an argument as it is a movie.